What is a role model? Surely it is one who leads by example. Some aspire to have you follow. It is their purpose.
I'm straight edge. I don't drink. I don't smoke. I don't do drugs. I am the role model this world needs.
Others live their life out loud. A leader by circumstance rather than design.
I'm going to tell you a story right now. A story about a man named Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Both are role models, but which of these roles would you choose?
City by city, person by person, my message will grow.
Could you surrender your desires and follow the self-righteous path? Or would you choose a rebellious road of indulgence and defiance?
Drinking beer, whooping and raising hell.
The answer lies within.
You people need somebody as righteous as myself to preach to you the proper way to live. What I am is a prophet.
I think you're the biggest piece of trash I ever saw in my life. You got a problem with that.
I'm not going to enable you right now. I'm going to just say no.
I'll drink to that. Does anybody have a cold beer for Steve Austin?
Here's the sobering reality. I will remove you and the stain of all your bad examples from the WWE forever.
Two of the most influential superstars in WWE history. One dream battle. The stage is set.
It's going to be two icons face to face in a fight to the finish.
When you step through these ropes, I'll stomp a mud hole in you and walk it dry.
And they'll finally all be forced to join me and just say,
oh, hell yeah!
The straight edge superstar CM Punk.
I will hurt you, and it will force these people to open their eyes to being straight edge.
The Texas Rattlesnake, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Stone Cold Steve Austin, don't change for nobody, and that's the bottom line, the Stone Cold sits on.
Who will you choose as your role model? Who will you prove to have the superior lifestyle?
Into the headlock. Oh my goodness, did you hear that?
And a perfect landing, I might add.
Oh my God, that's it!
CM Punk is taking a beating out there, folks. Let's hope he's got some energy left in the tank to turn this around.
Not with you on that one, King.
Over the top rope and out of the ring, crashing down to the ground.
really starting to stir things up now.
Stone Cold Steve Austin, one of the best known and one of the toughest SOBs you'll ever run across.
Oh, backbreaker. Ouch. Here's the body crash. I'm not sure he had the proper positioning to get the pin.
Better get some smelling salts ringside. Step.